Black Ops is back, featuring a gritty, grounded, fluid multiplayer comeback. The biggest zombies offering ever with 3 full undead adventures and Blackout, where the universe of Black Ops comes to life in one massive battle royale experience. I'm sorry to break this down to you like this, but Black Ops 4 is what remained of a more bigger and larger project. Yes, even Call of Duty and Activision can fall short of investors and the whole project just goes smush and bam. But my job is to make games run better, nothing else. So today I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Bear in mind that the gameplay shown in this video is captured in the multiplayer open beta. Since this game doesn't include any kind of single player experience, and since I won't be buying this game for sure, I'm just going to work with what I have. So let's see if we can make this masterpiece of a game run any better. Bear in mind that I'm releasing this optimization and guide video a few months prior to the full game's release. If anything changes in terms of optimization support or compatibility, I'll be keeping an eye on it and updating the optimization that is available in the low specs experience if necessary. But the video guide remains the same. So, before you do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Call of Duty Black Ops 4 from the drop-down menu and then press load optimization package. Now click browse and select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press extract. Now go to that folder and start the RogerTech control panel and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Deploy beacon online.
Our attack deploy beacon is offline. Hostiles have taken out our attack deploy beacon. Hostile UAV circling. We've lost the lead. Firing system. Thank you. We have the advantage. Our attack deploy beacon is offline. Enemy UAV above. We're losing the fight. Friendly TAC deploy beacon offline. We've pulled ahead. Sensor dart away. Our attack deploy beacon has been destroyed. Behind.
Bringing TAC deploy online.
We've taken the lead. We lost the advantage. Our TAC deploy beacon is offline. Net call. Hostile hailstorm inbound. Dart out. Enemy UAV above. Marking targets. Hostiles have established multiple UAVs. Sensor going live. Enemy hailstorm detected. Hostiles have taken out attack deploy beacon. Hostiles have taken out attack deploy beacon. It's not working. Switch it up. Hostile UAV circling. Hostiles have taken out attack deploy beacon. Sensor dock away.